Hello, everybody, and welcome to this week in the life of Josh Jepson. It bears a little bit of an explanation at the beginning of this. For those of you who follow me over on my vlog channel, JepsCon, you know that I haven't been active over there in a long time. And the reason for that is that I just don't have time to manage multiple YouTube channels. I have Versus, I have my main channel, I do live stream stuff. And also, in order to bring more personality to my main channel, I decided I'm just gonna do the vlogs on my main channel. This channel's named after me. It's my life. That's what this channel is supposed to be about. Not just gaming, but Josh Jepson in association with gaming. And I'm sure there's plenty of vlog content that has to do with gaming. Here, we'll get a little bit of a light here. I just tried to lean on that. That's not gonna work ever. First of all, this is a really huge week in my life. I'm getting married. Way back in the day, I think it was 2011, maybe 2012. Beginning of 2012, I think it was January 2012, is when I started doing weekly vlogs over on my old vlog channel. And then that kind of fell off after like a couple months worth. And then I started doing a daily vlog, and then I started doing a weekly vlog again, and then I started doing a daily vlog again, and then I just stopped vlogging altogether. One of my favorite parts about vlogging was the weekly vlog. That was the pinnacle, the top tier of my vlog channel. It was right at the beginning, right out of the gate. That channel did really, really well. That series did really well, really well. And I liked the format. So this vlog is going to be a weekly vlog format. I will film it as if it's a daily vlog and condense it down into about 20 minutes every week on Monday here on this channel. So it'll be from Monday to Sunday. Monday will be the first day of the week, Sunday will be the last day of the week, and then it'll go out on the following Monday. And that's how it'll work. And I hope that you guys enjoy this vlog series here on my channel. I wanted to bring a little bit more personality back to this channel. Wanted to give you guys a little insight on my life, some behind the scenes stuff. This is something I've been thinking about doing for a long time now. I talked about it with the Patreon folks and they agreed that this was a good idea. So, let the week commence. It is Tuesday, and I haven't played Fallout 4 yet. So, because I'm doing a Let's Play of Fallout 4, I wanted to play it. I'm still actually not even entirely sure how I'm going to do it either. Because initially my idea was to do long videos for Fallout 4. And by the time you see this vlog, you will have known what I decided on. But at this point in time, before I've even, like, the day it's come out, I still don't have any idea how I'm going to do a Let's Play of it. I don't know if I'm going to do 30-minute videos or longer videos than that, or how often I'm going to upload it or anything. I ordered it on Amazon, and last night I was like really jealous of everybody who was like downloading it and playing it last night. I went online to check my order. They hadn't even shipped it yet. So there was no way that it was going to get here today. So that kind of concerned me ever so slightly. So what I did was I canceled the order. Since it hadn't been shipped yet, they didn't charge me or anything. I canceled the order and downloaded it digitally on my Xbox. I'm really excited to play Fallout. I'm gonna play a bunch today and record like a ton, like hours worth of content. I'm very excited. Fallout 4! Oh my god, I'm just gonna let this music play in the background while I talk about Fallout 4 for like a minute here. Very short because you've already heard my opinions of the game and seen my first reactions. War. War never changes. But Fallout does just a little bit. Combat is more fluid. The upgrades, the leveling up is a little bit more streamlined, which I think a lot of people are, like some hardcore fans of the series are a little bit disappointed in. Really, really great game so far. I've only played an hour and a half and I'm very excited to play more, but I'm going to be avoiding most of the comment section, I think. If you do end up watching the series, please, please, please do not spoil anything for me. I really want to go in there completely blind and really excited for it. It's so beautiful! Oh my god, the first episode of Fallout 4 is finally done! God, it took so long to like figure out what I was gonna do with it, but I think we finally decided on something. And I haven't released the episode yet, so I don't know what you're
what your responses are, but I'm sure that you guys enjoyed it. I'm looking forward to your feedback, and I'm looking forward to taking a look at what you guys say about it, like Fallout and stuff. Really great game. I'm looking forward to playing more tonight, actually. Hopefully I can. I've got a lot of other things to do tonight. But I wanted to film it earlier, and I kind of forgot a little bit, but our marriage commissioner came. Yes, I wanted to talk about this for like 2 seconds today, because for those of you who don't know, me and Brooke are getting married this weekend, Saturday. we're getting married. We're getting married. That's happening this weekend, so that's one of the biggest reasons why I'm starting the weekly vlog back up again. You know, it's not something that I just decided, hey, I should maybe weekly vlog again. Just cause, why not? No, I was thinking about it, and I'm like, well, you know, this is kind of like one of the biggest, is the biggest moment of my life. So I want to treasure this week. It's been a really, you know, it's going to lead up to and be one of the best weeks of my life. And I'm very excited to share that with you. That being said, my parents are actually coming into town tomorrow. I'm driving to the airport to go pick them up tomorrow. So you get to see from them. And kind of, they'll be reintroduced into the vlog, which is exciting. I haven't seen them since the beginning of this year, actually, the beginning of 2015. So it'll be good to see them again. It'll be good to hang out with my parents and have my family meet Brooke's family for the first time, and maybe for the last time, considering how far apart they are. And also, Fallout 4 came out this week, so, like, this is a really great week for me. Hey, kitty.
Hey, Ollie.
This is Oliver, by the way. I realized I hadn't introduced you guys to Oliver yet. Me and Oliver here, we are going on a journey today. I'm doing two things. I'm killing three birds with one stone. I'm going to the airport to pick up my parents today because I'm getting married in less than a day and a half, which is crazy. So I'm going to pick up my parents at the airport, and the airport is near where the vet is, and he has a free checkup since we got him. They gave us like a slip for a free checkup. So I'm gonna take him for his checkup, just make sure everything's okay. And I have a couple of, like, wedding things that I need to buy while I'm in, when I go to the airport. So yeah, me and Oliver. Going on an adventure with me, huh? Going on an adventure with me, buddy? Yeah? The internet loves you. You and your derp. Look, he's cross-eyed. He's so cute. He's so cute. Okay, you're gonna have to behave yourself while I'm driving, though. No. You're gonna have to behave yourself while I'm driving, okay? Can you do that for me? Love you. Look, he's got his favorite toy with him, too. Okay. Onward! Little Oliver is getting a rabies shot because apparently going into the States, when we're going to immigrate with him, he's going to need a rabies shot. So he's getting a little rabies shot over there. We're also here just for a checkup mostly, but oh, baby boy.
You're going to be okay, baby.
It's all right, kitty.
Oh, baby. He's okay. He's okay. Oliver was a very, very good boy at his doctor's appointment. Now I'm headed over to the... Well, you can't be up there. You can't... That's not okay. That's not okay. Now I'm going over to the airport to pick up my dad. My mom and my brother don't actually get in until much, 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 much later, though. So I'll probably pick up my dad, hang out with him for a little bit, chat, probably get some dinner or something. I don't know how I'm going to get dinner with this guy in tow. God damn it, Oliver.
Hey, Oliver. Hey.
Here's DB.
Hey, look who's here. It's my dad. Look, it's my dad. He's real. And he has a kitty. So you flew in today quite a bit earlier than Mom and Jordan.
Yes, I did.
So they're not going to get here. So right now we're sitting outside of a Walmart.
we just went and got a air mattress for them to sleep on while they're here, and we've killed a plenty of time so far, but I think it was something like 6 hours or something that we were doing. Okay, so we just, sorry about that. I was interrupted by somebody who asking for change. Where was that? Okay, so Mom and Jordan aren't going to get in here until my mother and my brother Jordan aren't going to fly in until 10:55 p.m. And then we have an hour and a half drive back. So we're going to be killed. We have to kill like 3.5 hours. And we can't go anywhere because we have a cat. So we can't like go into a store and like walk around for too terribly long. Because I don't want to leave him in the car for more than, you know, a couple minutes at a time, right? So... yeah. Look who it is!
Hey.
How was your flight?
Flights were alright, pretty much.
Welcome to Canada.
Thank you.
You know,
we've been welcome to Canada three times now, by the way. Toronto, Calgary, and here.
doing a lot of flights at... with Toronto.
You went through Toronto and Calgary?
We went from Portland to New York. From New York to Toronto, from Toronto to Calgary, from Calgary to here, and now we gotta get in your car.
No wonder it took all damn day. What is happening?
Hang on.
What is happening? What are you doing?
Hey, hang on, don't go anywhere. We'll try this again.
That's kind of...
That's adorable.
That's you guys to tea. So
it really is.
You guys' personalities, right?
Yeah.
That's a great picture.
That's a great picture.
I took that picture.
I love that picture.
And then I gotta put this together still.
Aww. That's also one of my favorite pictures.
And that's engraved with you guys for you guys.
Aww.
So
aww.
That will be up where everybody's kind of signs in and stuff.
Yeah,
like that.
I guess so, look, it's yeah. So cool.
I love that picture. And also this. Boom, 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 boom.
Gotta give Katie his eyeballs. His eyeballs.
His eyeballs, not eye drops.
Come on, Katie.
Get in there. They could get all better.
Get in there, baby.
Come on, you gotta get better. You gotta get better.
Thanks.
Oh, baby. Here, no, don't struggle, please. There you go.
There's one,
and then we need one more.
It's okay. It's one okay, more. Honey.
It's okay, baby.
Hey, this,
you're gonna get better, okay?
Oh, he's. I think he got some in the other eye. He's okay.
No, he's okay. You're okay. I'll let you go after this.
Yeah, put the medicine on his paw, and then you can lick it off and taste a treat. Don't know if it's tasty or not. There you go, baby. All right. Okay. Yeah, just scoop it with your finger.
Just scoop it with your finger.
Rub it on his paws.
Here.
Or on Josh's face, whichever, and then let the cat lick it.
welcome and thank you for being here to share this special occasion with Joshua and Brooke. We're here to celebrate the culmination of a beginning that started as a long-distance relationship. Joshua and Brooke have created a spirit and bond unique to themselves. They've overcome the obstacles of distance and time away from one another's. Today, they will pledge to each other to be loving partners in marriage. No other human ties are more tender and no other vows more important than those that you're about to take. Both of you come to this day with the deep realization that marriage is sacred, as are its obligations and responsibilities. You will leave here embracing one of the greatest human bonds that life has to offer. As you look at these rings over the years, be reminded that you've created something invaluable. Protect these rings and the commitments you've made to one another today. Joshua, could you and you can place it on your left hand and please repeat after me. I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
A symbol of my love.
A symbol of my love.
I give to you.
Give to you.
All that I am.
All that I am.
And accept from you.
And accept from you.
All that you are.
All that you are.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I be wed.
I be wed.
And draw. Repeat after me. I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
A symbol of my love.
Symbol of my love.
I give to you all that I am.
I give you all that I am.
And accept from you.
And accept from you.
All that you are.
All that you are.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I be wed.
I be wed.
Joshua and Brooke, you have made this solemn covenant of marriage before us here. You have pledged your vows and confirmed them by the joining of hands and the giving and receiving of rings. With the authority given to me by the province of British Columbia and in the presence of these witnesses, I pronounce you husband and wife. And Joshua, you may now kiss your beautiful bride.
Ha ha ha!
It's very late on Sunday, and we had pretty much a relaxing day of just kind of recovering after our party last night, and I just wanted to say, hey, let's go, Brooke. She's sleeping. I'm very, very happy.
Me too.
And I look forward to continuing this weekly vlog and sharing our new life together for the weeks to come. And I hope that you guys will join along with us. And yeah, I'm really excited. I know this is a really kind of solemn way to end the week, but I feel like it's pretty fitting. Hey, can I have a kiss?
Oh.
All right.
I gave you an air kiss, and then you went for the kiss.
Yeah, why not?
Yeah.
Don't be sleepy.
I'm allowed to be.
All right, you guys. We'll see you guys next week.
Bye.